Yo, what is up, you guys? It's Mike and the Pokemon Maniac, and Gen 2 just came out. It is 11:58 p.m. Thursday, February 16th. It came out on this day. And I had not been on my phone all day. But it is the middle of the night, and it's crazy. But Gen 2 is officially out. There's so many stuff that came out. It is insane. The screen looks the same, but I noticed that the loading screen is loading a lot faster than it was. So let's go and do this. I've seen so many videos of people. What the hell? I just got a medal? Congratulations, you earned a medal. What is the 5-foot-5 Pokemon first discovered in the Johto region to the Pokedex? Wait. What? Oh my gosh, this is insane! I have not caught in Pokemon Go since the update. The music is completely different. And I just got a new peanut berry. Oh my gosh. And a nana berry right out there. Oh my gosh. It's a Totodile. I got him immediately. Oh my gosh. There's new berries. No, I'm not gonna use that. What's a peanut berry? Feed this to Pokemon to make it drop more candy. Oh my gosh, get more candy. And then the Nana Berry. Feed this to Pokemon to calm it down. Okay, so it could be less like dodgy. And then the raspberry on it. Okay. I'm feeding it a raspberry. I need to catch this Totodile. Ultra Ball, baby. This is insane, guys. Gen 2 finally came out. I thought it was going to be tomorrow. So I wasn't going to be on. But technically, it is Friday, February 17th. And I think I just got my 3-day streak. Oh my gosh. Totodile registered to the Pokedex. That's insane. Wow. Let's appraise him. Pretty decent. He's going to start anyway. He's a male. Oh my gosh. Unsure was it like what he'll look like when he evolves. That's insane. He got Water Gun and Aqua Jet. That's my first Gen 2 Pokemon. This is insane, honestly, guys. That's Slugma. That's Slugma. Oh my gosh. And that's Houndour. And then. Oh my gosh. That's insane. Let me get Slugma. I know most of the Gen 2 Pokemon, but I don't know all of them. That was Houndour right there. And then that was Sentret. This is insane, guys. This Gen 2 update, I heard it was laggy earlier on, but supposedly they fixed it. So I hope that's true. But guys, this is insane, I just went on. This is insane. I got my first 3-day streak for the Pokestop. And it's being extremely laggy. I don't know why. It's only like this when I record. I don't know why. But I promise you, it's never like this. Let me catch that Slugma. There it is. The Slugmas are right there, guys. It's insane. I know it has an evolution. I forgot it though. This is insane. The Great Ball. I saw that the Pokemon were out tomorrow when the game first released, when Gen 2 first came released, but it looks like normal size right now. Wow. You skipped the one, please. Wow. And also there's new physics in the Pokeball throw. I just noticed that right now. So yeah, it's actually true. It's insane, guys. The mother night I'm catching Gen 2 Pokemon. Pokemon? Another Pokedex entry. Guys, this is insane. I'm not gonna be catching Pokemon, I'm not gonna be evolving Pokemon today. I'm gonna do that tomorrow. But I'm not gonna transfer it. And I just got two new, the Nana Berry and the other one, the Pinab. So I just got Slugma and Torda. And with an evolution item, I could actually get Onix. Just do looks. So let's get Hondor. I'm sorry, it's a bit glitchy because GPS proofing isn't perfect. I'm gonna try to get a couple more Gen 2 Pokemon because I can't believe I got Torodile. He was actually the first one I got. It's insane. Which one's that one? Don't lag. The music is insane. You know what? I'm actually gonna change my look. Yeah, I have to buy hats. It's pretty awesome, but honestly, I do not want to buy any hats. I like my hat. Glasses, eh? I have to actually buy the glasses. Nah, I don't want glasses. Tops. Damn, those tops look sick. When I get enough, I'm gonna get the 500 one. Team Instinct, though, that one looks sick. I'm going to get that one. Bags. What's up with the bag? Okay, I don't want a bag actually. He looks better without a bag. Looks a lot better without a bag. There we go. Gloves. I think no gloves are actually better. Let's choose it. Bottoms. There's just two choices. I actually want to wear these shorts. Oh, I'm already wearing them, I guess. I have to wear them. Let's see. Socks? I don't want any. It doesn't even socks, actually. Not a one, and actually I want shorts. There we go. And the last one was actually footwear. I actually like the shoes how it is. Is that better? I'll just leave it like that. So there we go, guys. I think I look a lot better. Oh yeah, my eyes and stuff. Let's look at the eyes. I think they're actually fine. I'll just leave it. I'm a passenger, baby. I also notice I walk a lot differently. Look at that. And when encountering a Pokemon, it looks a lot different. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I remember his name. It's Baby Wobbuffet. It's like Weeping Bell or something. There's so many new Pokemon, it's insane. Wow, guys, it's insane. I really don't like that when I'm actually recording something. This happens, this lag. But I promise you, this never happens like when you actually play. There's Hootsuite, always right there. He looks so funny walking. My character looks sick. I think I might take off the hat. But Hoot Hoot, man. I need to catch a couple more before I end this. This is sick, guys. Hope you guys are able to hear me good. Hootoot, come on. There it is. Oh, come on. This is bull. But this is perfect. He was right there, the left. Who's right here? Come on, hoot. There we go. Man, I've been waiting for Gen 2 Pokemon for over 7 months. It's finally here. Okay, so let's get a Raspberry. And I saw a freaking Pokeball. I think I should throw like a Great Ball at least, but like, I don't know who too is gonna be kinda common. I just know from the regular games. Don't run. He ran. Are you kidding me? I said don't run anyway. Okay, I wanna get Houndour. Let's get Houndour. Come on, Houndour. I really wanna get Houndoom as soon as possible. Can believe it or not, some people caught him already. But I got lucky with catching a starter Pokemon. I caught him right away. He was awesome, guys. Alright. Oh my gosh. I just got a Sunstone. I don't know how I got that. Guys, I don't know how. I just got a Sunstone. Are you mad? I can evolve a Pokemon right now. Oh my gosh. Tomorrow I'll make a video, okay? I'll make a video, okay? Of some evolving some Pokemon with the Sunstone. That's insane. Oh, there's two. There's an incense one. Houndour. Oh my gosh. I want this one to run. Like the other stupid guy. So, Ultra Ball Scoots. It actually shows if you put a Raspberry there already. That's pretty insane. I got a Sunstone. I don't know how rare that is, but that is hella rare. It's like almost as rare as like a shiny Pokemon. I know that you can actually catch shiny Pokemon. I'm not 100% sure if they're out yet. But I actually got a really strong Houndour. Oh my gosh, and it shows the evolution. Emperor and Crunch, not the best, but that's crazy. That's actually insane, guys. I've seen some people trying to get some items and they have not gotten it. And I just got it right now. Okay, I'm actually gonna try it. This one looks way higher CP. I'm gonna just catch this guy. I really want Houndoom. He's gonna be a boss. Gym Killer Man. He's a fire Pokemon as well. He's like the Gen 2 of Growlithe. But he's like thinner and stronger. His appearance just looks a lot sicker. He ran. I actually don't mind him running. I already caught one. So, wow. Okay, I need to catch another one. Just one more gen. Where's Wobbuffet or, like, his baby version? I know I hatched him in a game. Where the hell is that guy? I think he was over here, all the way over here. If I catch him, I'll end this episode. I just want to be 15 minutes long. Oh, what the? Was that Snubma? What was his name? Oh my gosh. Yes, Snugbull. Yes. Oh my gosh. I'm happy catching him. I'm happy catching him. That's insane, guys, honestly. It feels so good to catch so many new Pokemon. Like, honestly, wow. Don't run on me, please. Two Gen 2 Pokemon already ran for me. Are you serious? Yep. What the hell, man? Wobbuffet? That was Wobbuffet. That was Wobbuffet. Guys, this is insane. I don't want him to run away from me. I don't want him to run away. What am I trying to do right now? Damn, I can't get him. it's really hard to get him. Guys, it's really hard to get him. He's only gonna be there for 2 minutes. Oh my gosh. Guys. I hate when this happens. Believe it or not, I'm actually soft playing right now. So if I actually try to get him, he'll run away. Damn, this sucks. Wobbuffet, don't run away. Wobbuffet, oh my gosh. Wobbuffet. Oh my gosh, he's only a lure spawn, guys. He's only gonna be here for like another minute. Don't run. Don't run. Was that not real? Oh my gosh, guys. There's someone in the Pokemon. Damn. This is insane, honestly, guys. If Wobbuffet despawns, then. Oh well. He's gonna pop up. But that's the first time I've seen these Gen 2 Pokemon. It's honestly insane. I just don't want Wobbuffet to despawn. He's so funny in the original games, man. In the cartoon. He's just like, Wobbuffet. It's so funny. Okay, he might despawn. It kind of sucks, but I'm just glad they released him too. Yeah, he despawned, guys. It's okay, I'm not too sad about it. I want to try to kill Mario, though. Come on, at least kill Mario. I actually really want Mario. Because I know he evolves into a beast Pokemon. It's like a. It's like a big Mario, I forgot the name, but. Come on, I at least wanted Mario. Oh, yes, it's still here. Damn, it's only gonna be for a couple more seconds. I'm calling it. Damn it, come on. Hope he. Aw. Oh, I got an egg. This is the most random egg, like, I could ever get. But okay. What the hell is this? It better not be a crappy Pokemon. Oh, okay, okay. It's actually a Grimer. The Mario's still here? That was the most random egg hatch I've ever had. But as long as this Mario's here, I'm happy. Oh, okay, come on. Is it still there? No, I didn't see it anymore. Damn it, I think it despawned. I just got a random Grimer. That was the most random hatch ever. Damn, this is so annoying. This like never happens, guys. I don't know what, but this only happens when I'm recording a video. I don't know, it just interacts with it. Ooh. He's back, guys. The Pokemon that ran away from us. The Mario's still here? No way. Guys, I think that's another incest Mario. It's taking so long. This is annoying, guys. Oh, come on. I swear it only does this when I'm recording a video. Okay, finally. Okay, Mario. Yes. He's the one I actually really wanted. No more Pokemon running away. What the hell? Oh! Got a great throw. Still a little glitch, you guys. Are you? What the hell? What the hell? No way. I'm not softening again, am I? This is so annoying.
Guys, I just got soft in again. This is bullcrap. I think they did something to the server, like, that actually, like, it goes against the spoofers or something. This is bullshit. This is bull, actually. This is actually pure bull. I just unsoft that myself. What the hell is going on? Oh my gosh. Can this stop? I'm gonna stop recording soon. Like, I'm just gonna take screenshots of my catches. Cause this is kinda annoying. I'm actually really tired right now. But this is insane, guys. This is so annoying, though. So annoying now. Monkey bunny away from me. Even though I just bounced off for myself. Oh my gosh. I might delete this part if, like, I can't even catch a Pokemon. But this is the most annoying thing ever, guys. Okay, I'm gonna end it here, guys. This Gentoo update is awesome. Sadly, this is being stupid. I'm gonna catch a lot of Pokemon, okay? Peace out.